Hamid Kalyani. It is also called as Hamira or Hamiram, and this Hamid Kalyani is what is being classified in the Sangeeta Sampradaya Pradashni as Shanta Kalyani. It is a Chaya Pradhana Raga. Chaya means, you know, closely shadows are associates with other ragams very easily. Sare sa pa ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ma re sa. So it has a, it is a Bhashanga raga also because it has a Shuddha Madhyama in the Avarohana. Ma ga va ma da pa ni da pa ma da va va ma ga. You can, anybody who knows songs in Hamid Kalyani? Venkatesha, can you sing it a little bit? Why don't you come and sing it here? Come. Yeah, come. It is wonderful. Wonderful. Come. So even now. ये दो तेरी आमल पोचुरे इनियन सहीवे ये दो तेरी आमल पोचुरे सो दैट सॉन्ग गोपाल कृष्ण भारती सॉन्ग. That's also in the ragam Hamid. Yes. Tu mani maadat. Sing a little bit.
It's a Gopal Krishna Bhartiya in the Muthu Kavala ragam. Shiva nahi inga nahi manam.
Okay.
Shiva nahi. It's one of the three big Tamil composers. I don't know who.
Okay.
There is a very good rendering by musician, but T.P. Namaswaya, excellent musician, but he didn't, you know, he died young, so he didn't give many concerts or anything, and there is a very really good recording of it.
Thank you very much.
Very classical.
Yeah.
Because especially in Tamil composition, there are a lot of contemporary compositions which are set to tune by everybody, but this is one of the, one of the more authentic.
Yeah, masterpiece, I think. Yes. Very nice. So. I also, in my younger times, I learned one song. You would have heard about Ranjani Mala, right? Likewise, I learned about Pancha Kalyani. This is not the Gudra Pancha Kalyani that you you know about in the fables and folk tales. So Pancha Kalyani, the song is every ragam has a Kalyanyantya ragams, right? Ragams that end with Kalyani. Not all ragams that end with Kalyani belong to the Mecha Kalyani Melakarta. For example, the Purvi Kalyani does not belong to Kalyani Melakarta. It belongs to Gamanashrama. So, in that Hamir Kalyani. Hamir Kalyani priye omennum pranava swarupe jagadishwari. So that song has all Kalyanis. So in that Hamir Kalyani, that's a wonderful piece that I learnt in my younger times. So actually Tamil compositions do have a lot of North Indian influence, and yes, they are really, really wonderful to hear.
Vishnu, Vishnu,
yes, Vishnu, you have.
Amma
शरणु विद्या प्रदायक शरणु सिद्धि विनायक when I sang this to my kids and they were like oh this looks very familiar I mean this sounds very familiar and then they said हमको मन की शक्ति देना मन विजय करे दूसरों की जय से पहले खुद को जय करे That's a wonderful song in Hamid Kalyani. You are right. Yes. Can anybody tell me which ragam this is? Mahakalyan. The kids I wanted to see. Okay. Who knows songs in Mohanakalyani?
Bhuvaneshwari Amman.
Can you sing a little bit?
Oh. Bhuvaneshwariya nene manasave. भुवनेश्वरिया ने मानसवे
वेरी नाइस सो सो दैट इज मोहन कल्याणी या एग्जैक्टली आई वांटेड टू टॉक अबाउट दिस श्लोक आई मीन सो इट सेज इन चतुर्दंडी प्रकाशिका इट कॉल्स अ श्लोकम इट सेज कल्याणी राग है एक्चुअली इट रेफर्स टू मोहन कल्याणी But the shlokam says, Kalyani Ragaha Sampurnam Aroge Mani Varjita Gita Prabandha Yogyobi Trushkanam Atipriya. Trushka means Trushkanam Atipriya. Trushka refers to the Turkish people. Even Turkish people, they like it so much. That's what it says. So that is the shlokam I was searching for. Kalyani Ragaha Sampurnam Aroge Mani Varjita Gita Prabandha Yogyobi Trushkanam Atipriyaha. So regularly it is Sampurnam, but if you drop Mani, then it becomes Sarigapadasanidapamagarisa. That you will see in Turkish music as well. Yeah. I was trying to, you know, get a, you know, snippet or something from their music to actually demonstrate why, but I couldn't find it. But there is reference for it in Chaturdandi Prakashika, which is one of the oldest music grammar books. So, very dear to the Pushka. So, Bhuvaneshwariya has been composed by Harikesan Allur Muthiya Bhagavatam, right? Yeah.
Sangeeta.
Some believe actually Mohana Kalyani was discovered by him, but it's actually, it has been existing since a long time, and that's one Ekaraga song, or you could say. Now, these days, a lot of people have
done it. Seriously,
Mohana Kalyani. Actually, somebody think our pair Ashok Madhavan nanikiren he lives in Pittsburgh also I think avar vandu Hamsa Kalyani he has done sari ga pa ni sa sa ni pa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa he has done bajamya hu satatam Ta-ra-na-na-na-na-na. I don't know all the words, but he has a cassette released by Sikki Guru Charan. It's a wonderful, beautiful song. He has done it really nice. Although Hamsa Dhwani has the same re ga pa ni, so but it is a derivative of Dheera Shankara Bharanam, not Kalyani, but you look at the prayogams ni pa ni pa ga re re ga pa ni re ga ni like that it so much resembles Kalyani so you could say Hamsa Dhwani is a derivative of Kalyani as well
even Mohanam for instance has a lot of resemblance to Kalyani though it's classified as
Kalyani than Shankara
yeah Shankara
so so it is considered to be part of
can you heard of Sangeeta Samrajya Sanchari
yeah Sangeeta Samrajya Sanchari
somebody from Karnataka because Naradagunam Santanam sang
yeah yeah that's who I remember
the concert that's what he announced I remember the name of the composer he said some composer name from Karnataka
It says Kaladi Shankara. I was thinking that could be Kaladi. In that song, it says Kaladi Shankara.
Yeah, that is.
Then there is a Gandhara Pancham. Gandhara Pancham. It goes like that.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah. So okay. So but you have many even Saranga is so much close to Hamir Kalyani. Saranga is a derivative of Kalyani only. Sa re sa pa ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma re ga ma re sa da sa ni da pa ma re ga ma re sa is very much similar to Hamir Kalyani. Sa re sa pa Aruna chalana.
अपीत कूचा समेतं श्री अरुणाचल नादो स्मरणात् कई चितानंदम करुणारसादिगंधम शरणागत सुरबृंदम अरुणाचल नाथम
सो एनी अदर सॉन्ग इन सारंगा
ఎంత
భాగ్యమే ఓకే
జగరాజ శ్లోక చెప్తాను ఓడను జరిజ మూచడగన
యా వెరీ నైస్ యు కెన్ సింగ్ ఎంత భాగ్యమే ఆల్సో
ఇట్ హవ్ ఇట్ మెనీ టైమ్స్
యు డన్ ఇట్ అప్
నో ఐ హర్డ్ ఇట్ మెనీ టైమ్స్
ఓకే దెన్ దేర్ ఇస్ పెరియ సామి తోరన్ సాంగ్
కర్ణనాదనే बोधने गजमामुख गति अया गणनादने गुण बोधने
wonderful song. Though they, Amir Kalyani and Saranga, in some instance Behag also resembles similar, you know, when you sing them, you will be able to easily, they will be very distinctive in their prayogas. Actually, even in Saranga, you have Nivadane gana nikilalo kanidana. So that that song is also in and then Varadarajam upasmahe. Actually, when I'm talking about Muthuswami Dikshitar Kritis, you know, you will find very good examples of all the gamakas. Gamaka, I already told you about gamakas, which are the embellishments. There are about 15 types. You have Kampita Gamaka, you have Ullasita Gamaka. Ullasita is something like a swing. Sariza Bama. Smaranat Kaivalya. It's like sa 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 ni sa da pa pa. So, you know, you will find that beautiful, how, you know, it's so much contemporary, you couldn't even believe that it's also traditional. It has such a good, you know, rasika, I don't know, captivating the rasikas in such a wonderful fashion. So these are all these ragams, and then they also say Sunada Vinodini, and then Vandana Dharini are all derivatives of Kalyani ragas. So actually Sunada Vinodini goes like Sa Ga Ma Da Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Ma Ga Sa. That is Sunada Vinodini, it seems. Anybody knows Deva Di Deva by
Vasudevacharya?
No, I don't know the song. Okay.
Is Hamsanadam part also
like Kalyani? Hamsanadam you're talking about? Because Hamsanadam seems like Hamsanadam. Amarire sarisa da. It's so much closer to Kalyani's da, but it is a little bit different there. The da prayogam is different, so I don't think Hamsanadam belongs to this Kalyani clan.
Can I make a remark about Hamsanadam?
Sure.
Hamsanadam technically has Shatsuti type, Daivatam.
Exactly. I was looking for that term.
But over time, that has Shatsuti Daivatam has been dropped. So today, the popular version of Hamsanadam is Sarimapanisasanipamarisa. So Vishnu's observation is correct. That Sarimapanisasanipamarisa was known by a different name 300 years ago.
Oh.
I don't have the name. It was my uncle, on one of the classes he mentioned. I wrote it down, but nowadays my memory is not very good. But I can, if somebody sends me a reminding email, I will look it up and send an email to Sarimapanani. But original Hamsanadam had Shrasuti Daivatam and it has been dropped. But in Tyagaraja's period, Hamsanadam was, even from Bhatturiti was sung with that.
No digression, but even I wanted to talk about, you know, when he brought that out, if you see some of this, I'm searching for words actually. The film music gives you that
flavor.
Yeah, flavor of it, or, you know, sort of the I was going to talk about Kalyani. You have scores of film songs. Orenda Janani Janani Jagamni Agamni. Adu illa da light music program na keta del. Adu da beginning arko ellathiyo. So சோ அத மாதிரி இந்த ஹம்சநாதம்ல வந்த இளையராஜா சாங் ஐ ரியலி லைக் தட் சோ மச் லைக் சொர்க்கமே என்றாலும் பமபதா பமதபமரி சல்லகி வுட் ஹவ் யூஸ் தட் காம்
டெண்டரல் வந்தே
டெண்டரல் வந்தே
அந்த ஹம்சநாதம் நீங்க சொன்னானே அந்த தா பிரயோகம் அதுல இருக்கு
But you know, it's all due respect to Raja and all the film music directors. We cannot take a film song and take Anya Swaram of that film song and use it for talking about Raja. Because film songs are like film songs. There are no rules. As long as it is melodious. நம்ம சொல்றோம் இது இந்த ராகத்துல இருக்கு இந்த ராகத்துல இருக்குன்னு சொல்லிட்டோம் பட் அதெல்லாம் வந்து ஃபார் 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 சம்படி டு ஃபார் கிட் ஹூ லிசன்ஸ் லாட் ஆஃப் ஃபிலிம் சாங்ஸ் யூ கேன் யூஸ் தட் அஸ் அ வே டு கைண்ட் ஆஃப் சேஸ் அந்த மாதிரி அப்படின்னு பட் ரொம்பவும் ஃபிலிம் சாங்ஸ் அனலைஸ் பண்ணி அந்த வர ஸ்வரத்தை பண்ணா இட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஐ எம் நாட் ஷுர் இஃப் தேர் இஸ் வேல்யூ தட்ஸ் மை ஓகே பட் யூ ஆர் ரைட் அதாவது அந்த அந்நிய ஸ்வரங்கள் ஆல்சோ ஆட் டு த பியூட்டி ஆஃப் தி ராகா அப்சல்யூட்லி தெய்வத்தம் டிபிகலி இஸ் யூஸ்ட் இன் ஆரோகணம்
Okay.
I'll get the more detailed thing from and share it with
them. Yeah, definitely. That will help us so much. So,
I have a Chittu Babu recording from 1982.
Okay.
That has Banturishi where he has it.
Okay. Yeah. So I think that concludes our tonight's discussion. I should certainly thank Shri Balaji sir and then the Sarigamapadani coordinators, everybody.